Man could spend more than a decade behind bars over a deadly alcohol-fueled crash. Ricky Mellerson struck and killed 26-year-old Kimberly Thompson last August as he was driving in reverse through a parking lot on Girard Street. Police say his blood alcohol level was more than twice the legal limit. Mellerson will be sentenced next month.